in a Minecraft Let's Play. I don't know why I'm a droid, but they have two new plays. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, what the? Okay. What's the heck? Okay, so. Right here. I'm gonna see if we can choose the normalist one that could be useful. Let's play the war doctor. No, you look stupid. I mean, there's Rory, but I don't know. Choose what's for.
The master.
Provost. Okay, we'll be in the impossible answer. Now,
let's do that.
Wait. School. Why does it say school? No, we're not gonna be doing that. But, let's play. Gonna be survival, easy. Should we go on candy one? No. I'm gonna keep it there. We're only gonna have post. No, no. Let's do the bonus on my game. Okay. Okay, let's do this. It's like I'm the moon right here. I have the circle. It's like the moon. Yeah. So we're gonna start off with trying to build a house, getting some tools. Do I have an entry? No, I don't. But okay. Oh, I thought I had one. Okay, please just load the server. Thank you. Wait, what are we again? Ooh, I don't like that, but it's fine. Okay, I'm the astronaut. Okay, so we have a lot here. So let's just grab everything. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this thing. Okay, we're gonna take this too. We're gonna take this. So if anyone joins the world, I'll give you this. Haha. Okay, that's fair. I got an apple. We're an astronaut that's on the Earth. Okay, so first things first, we need to get wood. Okay, so let's just start chopping down these trees. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so we got a couple woods. Okay, we got a bunch of wood. No. Okay. So, let's just grab some of these. I like flowers. We're gonna grab some flowers too. Just put around the house whenever we make the house. Nice. Ooh, we got a lot of flowers. Look at all them flowers. Get ASMR these. I don't remember having these kind of flowers. I only remember having the rose and the poppy. I mean, the rose and the dandelion. That's all I remember having. I don't remember all this peony, the oak sapling, red tulip, pink tulip, orange tulip, poppy. I remember the poppy. Poppy's the old one. Poppy's good. I like the poppy. It used to be called the rose, but yeah, I just changed. Yeah, you know, like, no, I don't like the rose. Let's call it a poppy. Because the poppies are pretty. And they flow in the wind. Sadly, I tried to get some mods on here, but sadly, I looked it up and you can't get mods on the PlayStation. Unless you have a USB, I ain't got no USB. I wish. I hope I can get one. I'm getting kind of hungry. Nom 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 nom. Yep, that feels much better. Oh my gosh. Okay. So if you didn't see my last video, it was minutes today, go check it out. Shout out to Johan Vlogs, Johan Gonzalez Vlogs. Rosebush! Rosebushes! I found the rosebushes. The red flower and the yellow flower. Rid of the red flower. Is there any yellow flower anymore? The yellow flowers do not exist. The yellow flower does. I found it. No, it's being surrounded. We need to get rid of it. It is being attacked. Gotta get rid of all the red flowers. Get rid of them. We need to kill them. Cat. Doggy. Doggy's in the. No. Not pick up such. You need to kill them with the axe. Yes. 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 Kill them. Kill the red flower. I found the ancient yellow flower. Get away from the yellow flower. 11. We have to save them. You need to save them. That's gonna hurt them. The hard leather is gonna hurt them. It's gonna hurt them very bad. We don't want them to be hurt. So we need to keep the yellow flowers, because they're very important. No, I don't. G-Man. Okay, let's do this. Imposters. They're imposters. We gotta go. Come on. We got another. Come on. Gotta get all of them. And we got to go hide. What? We have mushrooms. It's mushrooms. What do the mushrooms do? Mushrooms. We have to go. We have to find them. No! Chickens! Get away from me! Chickens! Looks like chicks. Hopefully there's no evil snarky tree pigs. Oh my god! We found the army of yellow flowers. They're fighting off We need to help them. Now hurry. Pick them up. No, we must help them. Soldiers, stay alive! Stay alive, soldiers! Come on. Come on! We'll get to the bunker. Okay. Somebody left a message. It's stupid. I'm probably stupid, is it? Well, who is it? Jose! Hello, Jose! I remember you. Okay. Yeah, okay. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna do something real quick. Plastic crafting's off. We're gonna grab some wood. And we're gonna build my house in this area. Because, you know, I'm yellow. And first things first, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a sign. This is sign. Sign. I don't know how to play this darn game. I don't know how to play this stupid darn game. It's been a long time too since I've played this game. There we go. Okay, so now we are going to okay. Let's take this gun. There you go. Get your new shadow. Okay. Second, actually, I'm gonna do this. Okay. I have an idea. The first one. Good job. The first one. Get yourself a shout out. Right there. Okay. Go to him. Right there. Go. Go right now. But, okay, now we gotta. It's getting pretty dark, so we gotta hurry up and make the house. Because. We don't want no googlies. Oh no, that word just feels weird to me. I don't like it. I don't like it. Left another comment. I'm scared. Hey there, you're welcome. It's good. It's good. It's good. Just ask for a shout out and I always give you one. I'm that kind of guy. Just ask for a shout out, you get one. Right there. He didn't really ask for one, I just felt like giving him one. Oh no, I ran out of wood. Darn it. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's getting really dark now. I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh. I don't even have a freaking sword. I should probably do that. Such an idiot. Okay. Egg. Probably need to stop freaking messing around. Should have gone mining in the daytime. Do you have a tip for me, Jose? I feel like you would have a tip for me. Do you have one? Please.
Help.
I need a tip. I need a tip. Please. No? Okay. Fine. Be that way. I'm running out of food too. Okay, we got two people now. Who is it? Who is it? Want a shout out? I'll give you a shout out. Okay. Okay, I think. It's the tip. Right there. Hi! Okay. So now, we're just gonna put. Oh no, it feels wrong. Did I get that wrong? I feel like I got that wrong. I felt like. Cool. Cool, John. You like pizza? It's cool. Well, you're on the wall of shoutouts now. Same. You got it right there, and you got it right there. Wall of shoutouts, both of y'all. Hello? Okay. Okay, we need to get more wood. We need to get more wood. More wood. Oh my gosh. More comments. Okay, I'll do a 4x4, and yes, I do like pizza, John. Yes. Okay. I'll do a 4x4. Okay. It's gonna take forever. Hey, at least it's getting deep. Oh, never mind. I was wrong. It's not getting what doing. Well, I'm obviously. Oh, no. No. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh god, I don't even have a sword! Run away! Evacuate! Eat the apple! Stay away from me! Evacuate! Run! The wall of shoutouts is gone. Burn it. We gotta hide up in the tree! Hide up in the tree! Nobody's gonna find us here. Okay. Oh boy. I have an idea. Okay, so, gonna do that, then we're gonna do that. I'm safe, right? Should be safe right here. Oh, is he gone? He's gone? Is he gone? What's the cow's name? Oh my god. I'm dying, hold on. I'll check the comment in a minute. Whenever I run from this, the cave's not the best choice, but yep, I told you, cave not the best choice. Harrow, it me. Yes, I know it's you. Harrow, Johan. Harrow. I'm done. Cat's taking over. Cat, here's your channel. Oh my gosh, there's so many freaking cars. Yo. Yo. I died. 2-1. It's 2-1. Watching. Oh my gosh, okay. Wait. No. Oh my gosh, where's the house? Guys, where's the house? Tell me. Guys, tell me where the house is. Please. Please. Well, the shoutouts are gone, by the way. Okay. It's 4x4. Oh my gosh. Please. Pig. Evil Snarky Tree Pig. Evil Snarky Tree Pig. Get away from me. Evil Snarky Tree Pig. Kill it. Do y'all see that? No, no. Oh. Oh. Run. Oh, bunny. Amy. Give me your food. Should I kill the bunny? Do I kill the bunny, guys? Should I kill it? Oh my gosh. Yo, nighttime is so scary. Nighttime is so scary. There's a creeper. Freaking, oh my gosh. Why is nighttime so scary? I need to hide. I need to hide. I'm a typical noob. Hide in the dirt. Okay. Okay, fine. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Ben, this is soccer team. What are you talking about? Where are the wall of shadows? Yes. No. I like bunnies. Choose one. I don't know where the wall of shadows is. I'm kind of hiding right now. I find... Oh my god! No. Where the world of shoutouts? Yes. No. I like bunnies. Hiding them out. I swear, dude. Well, it's almost daytime already, so we should be able to find the world of shoutouts, so. Hopefully we do. You know, I'm gonna nerd tower until I find it. Let's just get a bunch of dirt. It's gonna be fun. Nerd pool. Okay. I do a terrible impression of everyone. Okay. Was anyone... What is that? We see the wild chicken in its wild habitat. I can't say that word. I don't know why. A habitat. No. Come here. I'm gonna eat your kid. Darn. Oh, another egg. Thank you. Darn. Dude! Why didn't I build it over here? Wait, I think it's over here, guys. I think I remember this mountain. There's a creeper chasing me. Where is he? He's over there. Okay, I'll outrun him. I need your wool. Come here, though. I need your wool. And you give me 15. Yay. Okay, alright, Okay. Chicken and rice. Okay, I'll see if I can make some chicken and rice. What about cow and rice? I think. Oh, there's chicken. Okay, let's get some rice from here. Okay, let's get some rice. Come on. Oh, I got rice. Good enough. I can't find real rice. Why can't I hit you? Stupid admin chickens. Stupid admin chickens. Whenever you get those admin chickens. What about Jose's chicken and rice? Oh, there you are. Okay. Yeah. So there's your chicken, Jose. You're gonna be eating seeds with your chicken. Chicken seeds. Chicken seeds. Yeah, you should. Sure, Johan. Ugh. Am I gonna steal it off his channel? I'm gonna steal it. Okay. I'm looking at your channel right now. You think I'm lying to him? I'm watching your channel right now. Should I break it? I feel like I shouldn't break it, but should I? I don't know. I want to break it, but I don't want to break it. I really want to break it, but I don't want to break it. Oh my gosh. It's so tempting. It's so tempting. It's so tempting. It's so tempting. Then do the 3 a.m. challenge. Okay, I'll do it tonight. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay. Really? Okay. Here, okay, I'll set my alarm clock for 3 a.m. right now. We're going. So. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty, alarm clocks. So. Okay, so here it is. 3 o'clock a.m. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna see if this actually works. Now I'm on the other side. Take that. I'm really doing it with this hand. Yo, I flipped it. I shouldn't dab. I didn't do that. Okay, I did it today. Oh, really? Okay. Dude, but after the videos on YouTube that I watch of them, yo, it's kind of scary. Randomest thing ever. Dab. I'm dabbing, dog. Okay, Johan. I'm going on channel right now. You know, what about to Jose's channel? We'll go to Jose. I've never been on Jose. That's his channel. Can y'all hear my kitty cat? Do y'all like my kitty cat? I played Bloody Finger. Oh my god. Jose, what's your channel? Do you even have one? Oh, is this it? I think this is it. Jose. Jesus. I don't think this is your channel, but it says it is. But focus. It says Jose Ortiz 16,900 freaking done. Jeez, man.
Do you have a channel?
Do you?
No, I don't have a channel. Okay, just making sure. But should I break this? Or should I keep it as a pet? And build everything right here on the water? His name can be Greg. Anyone? No? I should just break it and not keep it as a pet.
Okay.
The scooters for life. It spins. It's like a fidget spinner, just you ride it.
Scooters,
yes, I have a scooter inside. Break it. Okay, I'm guessing Johan's making his video right now. Because he left. Johan's making his video. Oh my gosh, look at them 7 watermelons. Johan Vlukes. Okay, I'm going here. What? If anyone can guess what gender my cat is, you'll get 3 shout outs. And so, you get 3 shout outs, and you get to make me do whatever you want. Okay, there.
Good.
Go ahead. Let's see. Yes. Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Yo, I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared. Now. You were so cool. But no, it's a female. Sorry. But you can still make me do whatever you want. I don't really care. I'm really hoping not. You can still get 3 shadows. Chad, Jose, Ortiz, Chad, Jose, Ortiz. Shout out to Jose Ortiz. Shout out to Jose Ortiz. There. Got your 3 shout outs. Do whatever you want. Oh my god, I'm scared. Yo, I'm so. I'm literally. Literally. I'm scared right now. Go ahead, you can still do it. You can still do it. You can still do it right now. Don't cry, please. Go ahead. I need to eat the watermelon. What? Okay, I'll give you one more chance. What gender is my dog? Just saying, it's not male. It's not a male. But what gender is it? You'll never guess it. Literally, you'll never guess it.
Hurry.
You'll never guess it. Never. It's not a male, though. But you'll never guess it. This is the price is right. So. You are correct. You're literally correct. You're correct.
You are completely,
exactly correct. Good job.
Jose! But help me, Jose. You have the chance to crawl through the screen and help me for $2 million. Fair deal. Sounds pretty fair to me.
I think I like this eerie sound. It's like, hey.
Okay. Yo, do you hear that? Yo, do you hear that? I'm dead. Because I was about to end the video here anyway. So, see you guys later.